Figure eight rings. Let's see those hands. It looks like, I keep seeing like a mini wave going on in front of me. All right, they're trying. Hey folks, you guys want to do the wave? You guys want to do the wave? All right. Turn number four, that's you guys all the way to the left. All right, you guys ready to start this wave? We're going to do the wave right now, all right? We're going to count you down from three, and we're going to start from turn number four. Three. Coming at you, we're green. What does he think this is like, Lamont?
He's like, really?
Oh my gosh, green flag, and this is madness. Where did they find all these RVs?
I don't even want to ask.
So again, this is a race, not a freestyle event. I'm not saying they're all
going to
be. Five-wide! Oh boy, where's Steve Cook?
I don't even know.
Oh boy. Good luck to our camera folks.
There's a sign on one of these RV spray painted tanks. Robert Griffin. They forgot the E.
So leading the way is the 7 machine of Robert Rice. Second place. Is that the Highland machine there? The pink one?
Probably.
Yeah. Oh, Robert! He was in the middle.
Okay, so he's going to live to see another lap. But how's the rest of the field going to get through?
You can't fit!
Look at this, we're going to sneak guys through! And
boat! This is like when the lake opens up, the first game.
Uh-oh. You gotta sneak your way through.
Oh boy. Second place right now, the 96 machine of Jimmy Norton. This is such a mess that I don't even know where to begin to tell you anything, Tommy. I do know that we have a story in this one talking about Cheryl Highland's machine.
And your friend, my RV.
Carrying the name of the RV.
Yeah, no, carrying the name of Kirk Cubitt, who we recently lost. Now, Kirk, that RV paint scheme is actually going through turn number 4 now, 96.
Same.
They dedicated.
Oh, watch out!
In his memory. So I think they're giving him a good ride right now.
I would absolutely agree. Now Robert Rice continues to lead, and he's got almost a full straightaway over the second place 96. And I don't. Oh boy!
Well, there's doors slamming through the intersection.
Your leader's making through.
Is that a medical ambulance or some sort of the 22 RV? It's an ambulance. I don't know if I want to take that right.
Oh, we got a boat coming off in turn number 1.
Uh-oh.
It's all right, it'll probably still float. Robert Rice trying to snake his way through some low-lap traffic.
Imagine getting pretty late in your motorhome for the weekend and you forgot your boat.
I feel bad for the people because I've already lost track. I just know who's leading.
Yeah.
All right.
Wide.
I don't know.
There's a boat.
Yep, there's a boat. You don't want to hit the... I've hit the front end of a boat before. I learned where the strongest part of the boat is through that experience.
With the evidence.
All right. Intersection action. Look at all of the RVs. I don't think they're all going to make it through this. We got one going up and into another.
I don't even know who that is. They're thinking the first responders because they're going to need them.
Whoever that is starting to hit every RV that's out there. Now these RVs, if you start getting some structural... Oh, watch out! Watch out! Coming at you!
Hopefully everyone's wearing helmets. Now, it looks like the pink machine, Cheryl Highland, trapped in the intersection.
Tommy?
Not the best place to be.
This is turning. This is turning into a trailer. Where's this? There's an RV just pushing a boat wherever he wants to go with it.
What is going on?
That's not the intersection. Where is this guy going?
That's Robbie Salcido and the 16, another boat in the middle of the intersection. sneaking through.
Oh, man.
Now the 37 might be pounding.
Oh, big hit in the intersection.
Or will they just camp?
Oh, boy.
Was that a big hit?
Oh, it's going to be a big hit.
Well, they said thank you, at least. I figured that this race might not have survivors. A few. Well, now?
Funny enough, Sarah Highland's car for RV decided to retire. It's like, it's unusual. Boom! Another boat getting hit. I'm like you, where I'm just trying to identify who half these RVs are.
Look at this traffic jam.
Whatever I was having to do trouble getting through it.
Thank you. Man. Well, we got one trapped in the entrance of the intersection. We got boats scattered about.
The work?
Yes.
Yes. I don't even know how many laps this is. I don't think we're counting laps. I think we're just going to see... We just know who's leading the race right now. That is the orange. And is that blue or purple?
I don't even know anymore. I've lost.
But
I said purple when it was a blue car.
So there's one. One of these RVs is getting ready to fall apart completely. And I think it's one of the chance towing RVs. The one that has checkered going through the intersection right now. And the trailer's falling apart, but if you look on the passenger side of this thing, there's not a lot holding it together.
White flag, final lap for the 7 of Rob Rice. Also, we believe is the leader.
I love that some of these, I can guarantee you that most of these RVs are running at full speed. Oh, 71.
Make it through.
Oh boy, we got a major traffic jam in the
Where are you gonna go?
Everybody? Oh no, the jet's towing our RV's definitely falling apart now.
Well, coming out of the final corner, the blue and the orange. 7 of Robert Rice coming to the checkered flag.
Oh, doggy.
That is an RV figure eight race. Heck, that is an RV.
And there is an RV. But don't you go fall into love with them. The love with them. You're probably going to take it with them and leave here.
Well?
I don't think the RVs are done.
I don't know. They've seen the checkered flag, but I don't think they're ready to end the race.
Well, we're going to hit more boats.
Boat race fans,
oh, watch out, Dynaco's coming through.
Next time you want to come camp at Irwindale Speedway, paint your motorhome, bring a boat, and come join us.
And don't go anywhere, folks. We've got fireworks to fire off. I think we're having an RV demonstration. I've been part of one of those. I finished 2nd.
The ambulance is still racing.
The may have only been 2
I can see what you're doing, dance, dance, dance. Thank you. Me now.